Look, I recognize some of you from my days at DF. So I told you it wouldn't be long before you were here, right? Yeah, it's hard to believe. But this is the library. It's open all day long. You can come whenever you want, as long as you have your teacher permission. We have a computer lab back there. Here, and like I was telling the other group, good news, we still do AR, right? So you'll get a chance to come up a lot with your English classes, and I think you'll finally have a larger selection of books than maybe you might have had at the for Lafayette. Also, I handle student projects here and scholarships, so you'll be seeing me quite a bit throughout the next 4 years. A lot of seniors are excited right now with finding out that they're winning awards and things like that, and we're preparing for an award ceremony that we'll be doing here at the end of the month. So work real hard.
Back in the back room, there's a kiln where they fire all the pieces of work. So those were only fired once, but once they glaze them, they'll be all pretty and stuff.
We actually have pretty good food here at high school. We get lots of awesome food, so when you go to lunch, you're going to go in that food court, and you have all sorts of options. There's always pizza, but then you have a variety of different things you can choose every day. So, yeah. And also, now they sell other items like that you can buy, like in addition to like chips and soda.
From what I hear, I haven't actually taken one, but from what I hear, you have a lot of free reign to make some fun stuff and choose what you're here is where health class is usually held. All of you at some point in your high school will take health class, probably your freshman year.
Hey, welcome to our pool here at the Utah High School. There are, we have swimming class, farming for graduation. It'll take most of your 10th grade year. And we also have lifeguarding here. We have a swimming team, a dive team. They both do very, very well. The past year they won the section for the girls, and the boys came in second place. So that's great. Hey, off the board, please. Thank you. My favorite thing is students telling me, Mr. Arc, I can't take the class. I'm like, why not? I can't swim. That's the whole point of the class. So I had three or four students in here who could not swim in 3.5 weeks. Everybody can swim now and takes the class. Right, so if you don't know how to swim, that's what we're here to do. We're here to teach you. You can do everything you can so you can be successful. Do you have any questions for me about swimming? All right, we'll see you about 10 years.